Hello everyone! I am going to walk you through how to 1. Pin a course in the new daylight theme, 2. Change the image for your course tab and banner, and 3. Remove the banner from your course homepage if you do not want one. Once you've logged into D2L Brightspace, scroll down to the My Courses widget. If you have already pinned courses in D2L Brightspace, these courses will be listed in your My Courses widget. However, if you have never used the pinning function, then no courses will show up in your My Courses widget. To add a course to your My Courses widget, you will need to pin it. And to do this, click on View All Courses. First, search for the course you want to locate. Locate your course and click on the button with three dots. Select Pin. This will pin your course to the My Courses widget. Click the X button in the upper right-hand corner to go back to the My homepage. As you can see, your course is now listed in your My Courses widget. To change the image for this course, click again on the button with three dots. Click on Change Image. Here you can search for a new image. There is a repository of over 3,000 images to choose from. Find an image that you like and click Use This Image. This image will be added to your course tab. Click on your course to go to your course homepage. Your course banner will be at the top. If you do not want this banner, you can click on the button with three dots and say Remove This Banner. If you want to add your banner back, you can click on Course Admin, Course Offering Information, and check the box Display the image in a banner on the course homepage. Click Save, go back to Course Home, and here is your banner. There you have it, three quick tips for working in the new daylight theme.